getting somewhere, I went to the bridge. Then the driver let the bucket down to the water. The bucket was old and had five holes. So they had to fill it, pull it up, and empty it into Thomas's tank as quickly as they could, several times over. That's good, Puff Thomas, and Annie and Farabelle were happily behind.